Sun is setting. Have you decided? Sun is setting. Have you decided?
Hi everybody, today I'm going to be showing you how to download a video track of your favorite TV show or movie, which is 6-channel, which basically means you can delete the background music of the video and just let the dialogue go, which I know can be very, very useful for many video editors. And if you're a perfectionist like me, you really want to put your own music without the background default music of the video getting in the way. So without much preamble, let's do it. So to get this, first off, you'll need to download your movie or TV show. I'm going to be showing on the example of Shadowhunters because it's my favorite TV show and it's what I've been editing lately. So I downloaded Shadowhunters specifically from this website. I'll link it in the description in case there are Shadowhunter fans watching this video. So to download an episode, you'll have to make sure you're downloading an MKV version of the episode, because that's one of the only video format that supports 6-channel audios. And you're gonna have to check and make sure that your video is actually bigger than 1 gigabyte. Am I pronouncing that right? If it's smaller, chances are it's not 6-channel, but you can never know until you download. So just make sure it's bigger than 1 megabyte and it's MKV or M4V format. Usually it's MKV, it's real hard to find M4V format. So to download an episode, just click on one of the links. I don't think it will let me download right now because I'm actually currently downloading an episode. I'm downloading season 2, episode 12. And this website only lets you download an episode each hour. Yeah, see, it says you have to wait an hour before you download another episode. But basically, after you download an episode, you want to make sure that you have downloaded a 6-channel audio video. So you open up the video. Might take a while because my laptop is really tired of living. Right. After you open it, just pause it and click at this thing. I don't know what, show menu for subtitles and audio, right? Click on it and it will show you the audio files and subtitle files that the video has, and as you can see here, it says Dolby Audio 6-channel, and if it says 6-channel, then jackpot, you found what you need. But unfortunately, most video editing softwares, including the one I'm using, I know a lot of people use this as well, it's Sony Vegas Pro 13 or any other number, doesn't matter, does not support MKV files. So this MKV file episode that I've downloaded, I won't be able to open it in this video editing software. For this, I will have to convert my video, which sucks, I know, and it takes a lot of time, but, well, you gotta make some sacrifices. For that, I've downloaded this handy little program called Handbrake. It has no viruses, not that I know of. I've been using it for a while now, and my laptop is totally fine. And it's not very big in size as well, so I'll link that in the description as well. The link to download this. You open it, and actually right now I am converting an episode, but I'll just show you how to use it to convert an episode. You click at this thing, open source, then you select a file, which one I've been showing you this one, I think. Hold on, yeah, this one's MKV, season 2, episode 2. So you click on it, you open it, wait until it's scanned. So you'll have this page. I don't really know what many of these buttons and functions do. I just know that over here you'll have to select the audio part, and you will have to select the, you see this is the audio of the video, just make sure you change the mix down to 5.1 channels, because otherwise you won't get the separate audio tracks that you're aiming for. So after doing this, you click on the destination place, you click on browse. I'm forgetting where I'm really sorry. You select the destination where you want to save your file. You give it a name if you want to change the name. I really want to change the name because it's season 2, episode 2, right? You click on save. And, well, because I'm currently converting another video track, it doesn't say here start, but usually it says start over here. You just click on that and it starts converting, and here you can see the progress of your conversion. I've done quite a few episodes already, but I'm still on my way of converting the whole Shadowhunters first, second seasons. I can show you whichever episode you want. Let me show you, like, for example, episode 3. I've downloaded this, converted this, so you will have around 6 channels. I have 9 because I've downloaded a video which also has a Russian translation, so that's why there's a lot of audios. Usually all of them, you can just test out, see what each of them is, but usually they are just beats to the music, some background noises. What you need, what you'll need is the first 2 audios. One of them is red, one of them is green in Sony Vegas. First 2 audios, usually this one's the music, this one's the dialogue. So I hope this helped. I actually struggled with finding a 6 channel audio source for a while, and after I found it, I was so happy that I decided to share this in my channel with my fellow editors. So, hope this was helpful, you guys. Hope I didn't ramble too much.